How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Cost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
There was another bombing. We lost a couple of people.
Oh, Heads up. We got signs of possible enemy activity.
Watching that. Watching the hostile.
I'm gonna look around. Cool, I'm coming along.
What are you doing here? Why are you working with Sentinel? And don't bullshit me. I know all about you.
Oh, what is it you think you know?
I know you're not just here to help Sentinel. So what else are you here for?
I also came to help out an old friend. I believe you two already know each other. From Bolivia.
You mean?
Listen, I think you're better off talking to our friend. I'm just here to help. He can fill you in on all the juicy stuff. Now, I can't get any comms off Auroa, but this works on the island. It'll put the two of you in contact and tell you his last position.
I appreciate the intel.
Now get moving. This whole operation goes to shit if we're seen together.
Matchwood. Good to see you again.
I used to be Matchwood. That was a long time ago. Call me Deep Blue now.
Roger that, Deep Blue. Now, I don't know what you're doing on Auroa, but I'm here to help.
I'd take your help any day. How is this hellhole of an island treating you?
Yeah, it's just like Bolivia, only it sucks more.
Amen.
One of them had two kids.
Looks like you've still got your mojo. Glad you haven't gone soft since Bolivia.
Yeah, you and me both. So what's the plan?
Watch my back. I need to retrieve some data.
So, what brings a mighty Sam Fisher to Auroa?
I'm after someone called the Strategist. He's been linked to several kidnappings around the world. All military specialists. We don't know what he's up to, but we know he's here on this island. If I can get him in front of Congress, they should be able to authorize an invasion of Auroa.
So they'll finally send in the cavalry.
Right. For now, it's just us. Go take a look.
Midas. Tough son of a bitch. He really can't survive anything.
But we won't if we don't get moving. Sentinel will know someone accessed this computer, and they'll come looking.
Shit. Hostile!
Hostiles moving in!
He's out! All right, I'm moving in. I'm right behind you.
Keep an eye on me. Get on that turret. I'll get us out of here. Understand. I'd be the same way if it was one of my guys.
What do you think the strategist is up to? Why does he want Midas?
I wish I knew, but you can bet your ass they're putting the screws to him.
We need to make that son of a bitch pay, and pay hard.
Don't worry, he'll pay. But first I need him alive and off this island so he can stand tall before the man.
How do you plan to do that? My team tried to come in on choppers and they took us out with a drone swarm. Nothing gets in or out.
I have an aircraft on standby, ready to come in. I'll figure out how to get it past that drone swarm. Every lock can be picked. Now the strategist has Midas, but I can't take him down alone. You help me catch him, and I promise. He'll lead us to your guy.
Partner up, huh? And why not? It worked in Bolivia.
I got a location on some new intel. Need to be sneaky on this one, which means you're going to have to master some new tricks. Echelon tricks. You're ready. Meet me at the rendezvous point. We'll get started from there.